I may not have been the most popular guy in high school, but I got laid. More than a few times. I'm getting laid now, too. And guess what? She's hot.
Pathetic.
Oh, man.
What's going on?
Sherlock Holmes here is getting smoked.
There wasn't a speck of dust in your shop. Because in your business, you can't make any mistakes. Did you put a Sony CD player into a green Ford Taurus 5 weeks ago?
I don't know. I work on a lot of cars.
Customer said you returned it with a broken right rear taillight.
Now that does sound vaguely familiar there.
Remember Sally, Sean?
Should I, Dutch?
Someone stop it. I want to leave.
Well, you had the chance to leave earlier. Instead, you decided to stick around and show off. They also got a search warrant for your aunt's house.
Can't do that.
You co-signed the mortgage papers. Technically, we can.
Oh, I thought this guy was eating Dutch for lunch.
Here, let me draw you a picture, Sean.
This? Is your aunt's house. This is the crawl space Pasadena PD just dug two bodies out of. How many more are we gonna find, Sean? 5? 10?
17.
17.
Jesus Christ. It's just under the crawl space, you know. The other ones I dumped, I ran out of room under my aunt's house.
It's pathetic.
What is?
How typical you are. As soon as you're caught, you try to be special.
I killed 22 people. 23, if you want to count the hunting accident back in Rockford. Oh, I'm special, all right.
If you're so special, how come a lowly civil servant like me just caught you?
All right.
Yeah. Yeah, Dutch.
So.
Yeah.
Great job, man.
Thanks. Thanks. Yeah. You are the man,
Dutch. Hey, Dutch.
Yeah.
Told you we'd get this guy.
Yes, you did.
And here I thought I was going to have to do all the work.
Right.
Good job.
Thanks.
Looks like you're quite the celebrity.